Oh, you guys. Hi. How's it going? Okay, go ahead and swing those arms front to back. Let's loosen up those shoulders. Oh, I hope you guys are feeling good today. Let's take it up over the head. Reach. Take it down. Touch the toes. Let the head dangle. Come up again. Big reach. Oh, and then tilt. Touch the toes. Dangle the head. Give me one more, you guys. Big reach. Expand that chest. Open up. And drop down. Touch the toes. Shake out that head. Now let's walk the hands over to that right side. Push that chest down a little bit. Feel the back of that hamstring. Release. And switch. Other side. Now we're on that left, right? Good. Back to center. Good. I want you to look up. Look up. Push that chest down. And then tuck the head. Bend the knees. Roll it up. Lowest vertebrae to the top of the head. All right, we're going to swing kick. I want you to touch opposite arm, opposite foot right here. Good. Yes. How's the week going so far, you guys? I know you can't answer me, but hopefully doing well. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to open up the hips a little bit too. Trying to be nice to that body today. One more. Okay, so watch here. We're going to take that left knee up, open up. Take it down. Take it up, open up. Good. A little bit of balance involved here. Good. Take it up in the front. Side. Good. One more each way. A little mobility in that hip. Last one. Good. How about we air squats? Now I want your toes pointing straight ahead. We're going to take elbows to knees. Push the hip back. Good. I've been babying. I've been talking about it all week. I know it's getting annoying. My bad knee. It's getting a little bit better. So I'll try to get a little fuller range for you today. We got 45 set today, you guys. Four rounds of 10. Oh. All right. Got a nice varied workout, though. A little bit of core, upper body, legs, cardio. The whole gamut. And then if you're lucky, maybe I'll add a little bit at the end. Like you're going to need it. We'll see where we end. Sink side to side. We got side lunges. Perfect. Chest is high. Take that hip back behind that knee. Again. Feeling strong today, you guys. I know you are. Got it. Two more. Good, right here. Okay, let's change one. Just go backward. Up, tap that knee to the ground, feel that hip dip, push that hip forward a little bit, hang out here for a second. Arms up, good. Come down, back knee up, big push off. Do the same thing on the other side. Step back, drop that knee, reach up. Good, hang out here, walk the hands to the thigh, push that hip in. Good. Sometimes it's good to hold those stretches. Come back down, take that back knee off, big push. Let's do one more each way. Step back with that right, drop that back knee, lift up. Again, open up that chest. Come on, back down, hands on the thigh, back knee off, big push up, one more, drop down, open up, right here, keep those arms down, hands on the thigh, pop that leg up, big push back. Okay, here's where it all begins, gang, jumping jacks, right here, fingertips over the head, got it. If you need more time to stretch, you'll have it when I talk through the workout. I'm going to give you a little demo. A lot of exercises at once, 1 through 10. You don't have to memorize these darn things because I will walk you through the whole process as always. Okay, here we go. Heels to rear. I just like to talk through the exercises to make sure we understand the right form. Yeah. Come on. They get repetitive, but sometimes those little key words, they resonate at different times. It's like seeing a billboard over and over and over again. And one day, you kind of pay attention. And it sits with you differently, right? Okay, here we go. Keep the knees up in the chest. Keep going. You got eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! All right, are we ready? Okay, so number one. This is a 1 through 10, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Four rounds, all right? I'll try to keep it interesting. All right, here we go. So number one, we're starting off with a little mobility. I'm going to show you from the side. We're going to take the hands down. We're in a solid plank. From here, you're going to get into that nice little cat stance, like you're getting ready to prance on something or jump on something. Okay, then we're going to step up with our right foot outside of that right hand. Peel that elbow back, okay? And then we're going to come back down, get back in that cat. Step up on the other side, peel that elbow back. It's a really fluid movement. So take your time in it. Try to complete each movement. As you peel that elbow back, go slowly, okay? Open up that chest, draw that shoulder blade in. That's number one, 45. Then single arm deadlift to a row. So we're going to get in that kickstand position. What I mean by that is one toe is behind the other, okay? I'm going to put the weight in the side where the leg is back. We're going to tip, you're going to go for a row, and then come back up, drawing that hip underneath the shoulders. Down, okay, so this knee stays the same. This leg stays relatively straight, okay? It's more of a hinge than it is a squat, simply that way. And then the same thing on the other side. Kickstand grip position, drop, row, and then come up. So we'll split the half, all right? That's number two. Number three, we're doing a Russian twist to a pack press. So it's gonna look like this. You're gonna go over, over, push, over, over, push. Give me that press while you're in that V-sit, okay? That's it. And then we're gonna do alternate bent over back flies. Okay, so, oh, sorry, forgot the legs. Double lunge, double front lunge with a clap. Remember, this one's one of my favorites. We're gonna clap and then come back and switch. Step forward, pick that knee up, clap underneath it, dap back down again, and then push off to switch legs, okay? We'll do that together, don't worry. Then, alternate bent over back fly. So you're gonna go for a lighter set of weights. We've got options as always. Tip over, bring the arms parallel, and we're gonna go one arm at a time, drawing that shoulder or that elbow in towards the mid-spine right here. Your back stays nice and straight from that head to the tailbone, okay? Then, we've got twisting mountain climbers. I hate doing them, but they're so good, okay? Tucking those knees up underneath the armpits. Our shoulders are over our wrists on that one, okay? Then, alternate side lunge to a lateral raise. So we got double dumbbells. We're here, and then we're here. What? Here, and then here. When you step in is when you add that lat raise. Make sure the arms stay slightly in front of the shoulders on that guy, okay? That'll be a toughie. You'll feel that one after like a second or third round. Then, push up to a crossbody weight drag. Okay, so we're here. We're making that X. I've done this in a while. Dropping the chest, dragging that right arm, right weight to the left foot. Push up, switching sides. And then when I come back, I'm gonna reach back, go opposite, making that X. Okay, dragging that weight up. Crossbody weight drag, a push up in between each drag. And then, reverse plank, knee into an alternate with a drop. Okay, so it's gonna look like this. Your fingertips are underneath your hips. Your legs are out, okay? So we're going in, knee in. So we drop those hips, come up, knee in, opposite side. Okay, so we drop in that reverse plank, hold the tush nice and tight as we draw that knee in. So every other, we lower those hips. Again, we got it together, so no worries. Then our last one for cardio, lateral bound, vertical jump. Lateral bound, vertical jump, all right? Heart rate will feel it today, but all worth it. Are you ready? We're gonna start with number one, beast to a front step. I'll face you, okay? Four rounds of 45s, are we ready? Get if it, hands down, okay? We're gonna sit back in our cat, stepping up, peel that elbow back, come back down. Take your time in this. This one should warm you up a little bit. Great one to start with. Woo, getting those hips nice and ready. Good, and peel back. On the second round, I'll do it from the side. Good, big step up to the outside of that arm. If you're going slower than me, awesome. Okay, listen to your body. You know how fast you can move, okay? This isn't a race. Good, come back, sink in. This one is actually better the slower you do it. Come back, step up, alternating. Just pull that elbow back, right here. Draw it in toward the mid-spine. Big step, one time. All right, here we go. Single arm deadlift row. Get your dumbbell. I'm gonna get in kickstand. Okay, if my left leg is back, the weight's in my left arm. Got it? We're tipping over from the hips, going for that row right here. Okay, see that I am tipping from my hips and my body, from my head to my tailbones in a straight line. Okay, I'm kind of pushing my chest forward a little bit so I don't cave those shoulders in right here. It's a nice low row, right along the side of my bod, right here. Pull it in. Okay, let's switch. All you gotta do is switch sides. Good. Tip, keep that elbow nice and close. Okay, notice that front leg doesn't bend a whole lot. It's not a squat. His back knee bends a touch, but most of the movement comes from those hips. time. All right, you ready? Russian twist two to a press. Are we ready? You're pressing in that L sit. You got this, you guys. Grab your dumbbell, end on end. Or if you're a med ball, use that. Tilt back. Here we go. One, two, push. One, two, boom. Get a little shoulder in there. Come on. Yes. Twist, twist. Your goal is to keep that solid V. Come on. Don't round those shoulders. Again. Nice straight spine. Sternum forward. We got halfway point right here. I'm starting to feel it. We got it. Woo! Come on. The further away those arms are when you go for that twist, the harder it's going to be for you. Try not to go too fast. We want to throw the back out. Come on. And that press really changes the game. Boom. All right, here we go. Double front lunge. You ready? Let's start with stepping with your right foot in front, clapping underneath, back in it, and then switch. Here we go. Step forward. We're pushing off. Boom. And then come back, switch legs. Step in, clap, boom. Come back, switch legs. Woo! Right here. Good, dragging that leg. Come on. Lift up. We got it. And lift up. Good. Come on. And lift up. Yes. And push off. We're halfway. Come on. Almost there. This one gets those quads. Woo! Come on. Big push. Yes. We'll hit those hamstrings and we do those reverse planks. Come on. Yes. Keep at it, you guys. Come on. Time. Yes. All right. We are four down. Alternating back, bent over back fly, okay? So you're a little lighter on the weight on this one. We're working against gravity here, okay? So I'm taking that elbow into the middle of my spine. This one actually looks better facing straight ahead. You can kind of see how my elbows are bent. My elbows are in the lead here, okay? The mistake a lot of people make is they try to go way back with that back fly, okay? Think about a wing, and you're drawing that elbow in toward the middle of the spine. You can bend a little bit here. Good, as long as you keep your chest straight, you're halfway. Woo, you're in good shape. Come on, slow as you come down, fight gravity here. Hold that belly in, work that resistance. You're at a nice angle, okay? We wanna hit the back of our arms, not our shoulders as much, okay? Or not our interior delts, just the top of the shoulder, we wanna hit the back. Here we go. Okay. We are five down. Twisting mountain climber. Oh, I'm sorry. I hate these, I know. Here we go. Tucking it, don't lose it. Taking it cross body, so we're taking those knees underneath the armpits. Come on. Twisting. Woo! Come on. We got it. Stay with me. Keep that weight in the wrists. Woo! Upper body. Solid hold, tiny little bend in the elbows. Come on. Almost at that half, you guys. Let's do it. Good, breathe halfway. Come on. We got it. Woo! Come on. Stay with me. We got this. Doing it. Good. Come on. Breathe. Time. Oi! All right. Alternating side lunge to a lateral raise. Remember, we're pushing off. Add the lateral raise and we're up. Standing. Okay? So remember on these side lunges, one knee is bent, one leg is straight. Right there. Take your hips behind you. Oh, legs starting to feel real heavy now. Come on. If you're getting too tired in the upper body, guess what? Just go for side lunges. You can hold that weight goblet style. Okay. Good. Just take one weight. Got it? Halfway. Good. Come on. Woo! Could have gone a little lighter on this one. Yes. Stay with me. You know I love my shoulder drills. Keep going. Sink those hips back. Three, two, one. Time. Yes. Okay. Dang. Two upper body in the same. Right after each other. Tuffy, you ready? Here we go. I didn't stick to my rule. All right, push up. It's almost the weekend. I can tax you guys a little bit. Come on. And then crisscross the other way. Come up. Good. Pick those hips up, think of a down dog. You hinge at the booty, right at the hips. Come on, you got it. Crossing, other way. Halfway. Woo! Good morning. Got it. Come on. Just drag that weight. Drag it. Cross body. Good. Come on. We got it. We're almost there. I know we are. Yes! Okay. Where are we at? Reverse plank. Alternate knee in. We're getting in those shoulders today, no joke. Okay, telling you, I don't know it sometimes until we're in it, but it's all right. Okay, so we're gonna go drop, hold it up, leg lift, or knee in, I'm sorry, knee in, my bad. It's actually harder. Knee in, take that knee in when you're in that reverse plank. Okay, now if the only thing you can manage is that reverse plank drop, that's okay. If you need a break, take it off the shoulders for a minute. Just sit. Come on. Halfway. You got it. Woo! Come on. We got it. Ugh. Sweating already. Need more fan. Come on. You got it. It's time. Woo! All right. Here we go. We're in it. Lateral bound, vertical jump. Oh man, we're getting it today. I feel it already. Round one, holy, holy. Over and up. Some of you might go this way, which is fine. I always want to go back. Come on. Got it. Come on. Almost at the half. We get a nice break after this. Good. We're gonna need it halfway. Come on. Got it. Come on. Yes. Good. Keep it with me. Come on. Five. Four. Time. Oh! We're done with round one. Get your water, you guys. Oh! So we got a nice long break, and we're going to come back at the top again from that beast. Okay? And then we'll work our way through the workout again. Thank God for this break. You're doing great so far. I know you are. Here we go. That's our little beast warm-up. Woo! Thank God we start with that. Although it's not easy either. Here we go. Here we go. 10 more seconds. We're getting that nice plank. And then we're gonna sit back into that cat. Here we go. Let's do it. Feel like that. Come back. Sit in. Come on. Right here. Good. Come on. Got it. Stay in it. Woo! Big step, come on. You guys should feel it. Nice release there in that hip. Good inner thigh. Big stretch, just kind of a stretch. Mobility combination here. Strength. As you pull that elbow back, maintain that nice form on that leg. Come on. Keep it drawn in. Time. Woo! Okay, here we go. We're going single arm. Dead row in that kickstand. Make sure that back leg is really close to the front leg. Literally the toe is almost at the heel, okay? We're tipping from the hips. Give me that row and come up right here. And when you drop, you guys, don't drop the shoulder first, all right? Pretend like you have a brace across your shoulders. preventing that shoulder from dropping forward, okay? Let the arm dangle, but keep the shoulder locked in place. You got it. Come on. Nice strategic movement. Breathe. Let's switch. Other side. Right up. Elbow in. Come on. Tilting. We got it. Sink that hip back. Woo! Slide right along the leg. We got it. Tip over. Elbow in. Woo! Two. One. Time. So good. So far, so good. Let's go to that Russian twist with that little press in between. You guys a little sweaty? I am. Woo! Here we go. You got this. All right. Come on. Bring it. Push. Come on, twist. Twist. You try to press in that knee hold. Come on. Keep that sternum forward. Up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Woo! Halfway. Come on, you guys. You got it. Come on. Stay with me. Breathe into it. Let's go. Almost there. Almost there. We got 8 seconds. Stay in there. Don't stop moving. Even if you're going a little slower, that's okay. Time. Woo! All right. Back to our legs. Double front lunge with that little boom clap underneath. You got it? Ah, sweating. Here we go. Right foot. Drop. Push it off. Good. Step back. Good. You got it. Drop that knee up into the chest as much as you can. Boom. Here we go. Make that clap happen. Good. Here we go. Boom. Come on. Step. Yeah. Come on. Halfway. Good. Push. Boom. Yes. Oh my goodness. Come on, you guys. 10 seconds. I know we're getting tired here. Come on. Ah. 2, 1. Good. Yes. All right. Alternating bent over back fly. This workout, a lot, really split between upper and lower body. You feel it. Ready? Alternating back fly. Control here in that core. Don't open up those hips. If you need your feet a little wider, go for it. Also, you can take it to a split stance. That gives you a little more of a base. I think this does for some reason. As long as you can maintain that core strength to support that back so it's nice and straight, you're good. Slow and steady. Notice I'm trying not to look up either. All right? You want to keep your spine neutral. You can look up with your eyes, not your head. Close your back out then. And it's weighty. Come on. You got it. Stay in it. Woo! Come on. Breathe. We got this. 2, 1. Time. Yes. All right. Twisting mountain climber. Oh my God, again. You ready? Hands on deck. On the ground. Here we go. Let's twist. Good. At least it's a good song. Come on. Drive it. Knees in. Come on. Under the armpits. Keep going. I got to fix my shirt. That's my excuse for taking a break. Come on. Woo! Stay in it. Come on. Breathe. Breathe. Ha. Come on. Almost there, you guys. Almost there. Halfway. We got this. Woo! Come on. I can move to the beat on this one. Keep going. Keep going. Almost there. I think we're at 3 right now. Ah! Oh. My God, I've been doing this for too long. I know exactly where it's at. Okay. Alternate side lunge. Lat raise. I'm going a bit lighter on this one. Kind of killing myself on that last one. Here we go. Sweating for sure. Step into that right side. Up. Much better. Giving the shoulders. A roller coaster ride today. Come on. with the arms slightly in front. Got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Good. Woo! Halfway. Come on. Yes! She got this, man. Come on. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Yes. All right. Here we go. Push up, cross body drag. Oh, I thought we were so done with upper body. Not quite. Here we go. Set yourself up. A little wider stance for that push up. Drop. Remember, when you do your push up, you can lower to your knees on that push up. Then just pick the knees up when you go for that drag. You got it. Just make sure if you're doing that, you're not swaying your back, okay? Keep that pelvis tilted under a bit. You got it. Drop that chest. Come on, we're halfway, you guys. Woo! Good. Stay with me. Woo! I'm literally launching these. Come on. 3, 2, I knew it. 1, time. Yes. Let me see your hands. Okay. Oh, triple shoulders here. Reverse plank. You ready? I'm going to lower those hips. Okay. Take the fingers underneath the booty or behind the booty. Here we go. We're going up. But then we'll actually pick it up first. And knee in. Right there. We're trying to do it reverse. It didn't work that way. Ooh, you feel this in the hamstrings? Come on. Woo! Come on. You got it. Stick. Draw that knee in. Come on. Lower. Tuck. You got it. Come on, you guys. We're halfway already. Woo! Come on. We're going to try something here. Okay. Now keep that leg out. Hold it here. Hold it here. Just stay in that reverse plank. Just stay in that reverse plank. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Tighten the groove. Stay here. Hold. Come on. We only got 5 more seconds. Stay, 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 stay. Keep it high. And drop. Woo! Roll up those wrists. Dang. Okay, lateral bound for a vertical jump. Last bit of cardio before our second break. Here we go. You guys are killing it. Good. Woo! Perfect song. You know why? I have to put together a Halloween playlist. This is kind of one of the all-time Halloween faves. Let's go. Thriller's got to be on there, right? Come on. Woo! Stay with me. Halfway. If you guys are swinging forward, it's all good. Come on. Over and up. Got it. Good. You're skating, that's fine too. 10 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't think I can go anymore. Woo! Good. You got a break. Get some water. Take advantage. Let that heart rate come down a second. I'm thinking we don't even need any extra today. I think this workout's enough. I got it's getting a little ambitious this morning. Okay. Let's do it. We're back in beast mode. Woo! I'm going to give myself a little more air. Ready? All right, you guys. We're in it to win it. 5 more seconds and we're going to get started. Back on the ground. Beast! Here it is. Sit back. Up, heel back. Come on, big step. Let it flow. Right here. Come on. Pull that elbow back. Ooh, big step up with those knees. Come on. Got it. Nice. Come on, keep going. Almost at that half. Sit that butt way back. You got it. Sit back. Good. Come on. I promised I would do this sideways, and I haven't yet. Keep going. My distracted mind. Woo! Come on. Stay with me. two, one, time. Yes, one down. All right, here comes our deadlift to a row. We're in that kickstand. Ready? You can go heavy on this weight. It's amazing what we can do. Our back, all right? Toe right by the heel. Just tipping from the hip. Good. Making sure my shoulder stays back. Good. Good. Come on. Woo! Got it. Elbow in. Come on. Ease it down. Ease it down. Take your time. Breathe. Come on. I'm just flipping around and the same thing on the other side. Setting myself up. That movement happens right here. First thing I do is I kind of stick my butt out. I'm not dropping my shoulders. Good. Kind of sitting back. Creating a 90-degree angle. Have my hip joint here. Good. Time. Good. All right. Rush and twist to that press. Woo! Here we go. Okay, remember, getting that nice V. Put a little strain on that core. Ready? Here we go. Twist. Twist. Come on, twist. Twist. Push. Come on. We're giving the shoulders a major workout today. Keep going. Yes. Come on, you guys. We got this. Good. Lift it up. Come on. Halfway. Woo! Feeling it. Come on. Boom. Double, double. Big push. Ta. Twist, twist. Push up. Come on. Good. Two. One. Time. Right. Here we go. Double front lunge. You ready? Start with that right foot first. No weights. Whoo! Fiery today. Let's do it. Good. Got it. Tap. Clap. Good. Toes are pointed straight ahead. Make sure you're stepping forward far enough to where that front knee is able to track over those two center toes without going too far ahead of that foot. Good. Big step. Get from the side. Right here. Boom. Good. See? Big step I'm taking. Boom. Halfway. My body's upright. I'm not trying to lean into that leg. Okay? Good. That's a common mistake with lunges. You take your whole body forward. Just the legs. Drop down. Come on. Woo! Two. One. Time. All right, where are we at? Bent over back flies. Are we ready? Okay, a little lighter on the load. Tilting over, spreading our wings one at a time. Here we go. Up, up. You create that base that's comfortable for you. Okay. I want you to tilt as far over as you can, though, so we can hit the back of those shoulders. Right? You got it. It's rhomboid, center of the back. Come on. You got it. Come on. Come down slowly. All right. You got to use a lot of ab here to keep your back set up correctly. Good. We're already halfway. Come on. Breathe. Good. Come on. Woo! Back fly is a really hard move for a lot of people. It's an awkward position. Come on. Time. Yes. Woo! Okay. Okay. Oh, mountain climbers. You ready? Let's do this. Hand plank. Ready? Let's do it. Tucking those knees up underneath the armpits across body. Come on. Trying to bring it. Come on. Woo! Got it. Come on. Keep those hips low. You got it. Weight over the hands. Come on. We're halfway. Come on, you guys. We can do this. A little left. Woo! Come on. We got it. Woo! Yes. Come on. time. Woo! Okay. Alternating side lunge. Lat raise. Go a little light on those weights, because remember what's coming after that. It's that push-up. Here we go. Good. Giving those shoulders the ride of life today. Come on. Woo! Sink those hips back on those side lunges. Good. Come on. Drop in. Yes. Breathe. Good. Halfway. Woo! Come on. Ah. Come on. 13 seconds. We're there. Good, you guys. Come on. 5, 4. Time. Good. All right. We're doing it. Push up, cross body drag. Oh, God. Yeah, here we go. Woo! Here it comes, you guys. Let's do it. And drag. Come across. Let's do it. Woo! Stay with me. Come on. And drag. Let's go. Halfway. Come on, you guys. Almost there. We're getting close to that final round of this. Hang in there. Come on. Keep those hips low. Woo! Come on. You got it. Okay. Crossing over. Come on. To the toe. Woo! You guys. OMG. We got this. Come on. We're going to go for that lateral bound. Vertical jump as the finisher of our round three. And then we only got one to go. Oh, you guys are kicking ass. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Good. Woo! Keep going. Stay with me. Good. Come on. Come on. You got it. Stay with it. Almost there. Woo! Come on. You got it. Come on. Almost there. 15, 14. Come on. 10. Woo! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, you guys. Dang. Oh my God, I gotta come down after that one. A little hard there at the end. Woo! Oh my God. This is great. I didn't come any sooner. Did I miss one? Oh! Reverse plank. I was all excited. Woo! Isn't that the first time that's happened? Good. Get a little too excited for the end, right? Come on. It's all right. I know you guys are adaptable. Come on. Pick it up. You got it. Sink. Knee in. Come on. Halfway. We're there. Come on. I think we're good. Look what we got today. One more round and we're going to be toast. Good. Keep it up. I know I am. Woo! Come on. 3, 2, 1. Time. Okay, now we're done. At least I figured out where I messed up. It happened on Tuesday, too. All right. Great job, gang. We got our ladies today. Great work, girls. Okay. Back at it. Our final hit here. Final hit of hit. Get your water. I hope you guys have some relaxing plans this weekend. I had mine last weekend. It was so fun. Okay. Are you ready? We're back in beast mode. Hands on the ground. Sit the butt back. Stepping that leg up. You ready? Here we go. Heel back. Sit. Good. Heel back. Put that elbow in the spine. Come on. We got it. Woo! Come on, gang. Sit and pull. Shh. Woo! Come on. We got this. Halfway. Aw. We got a little Saturday Night Fever going. Oh man, this movie. Crazy. I love it. Come on. I remember as a little kid thinking, wow, they dance so good. And then I watch it as an adult and I'm like, whoa. Maybe not as good as I thought. Nah, it was great. Okay, here we go. Single arm deadlift to a row. You ready? Here we go. Left toe behind that heel. Come on. Got it. I just think John Travolta's partner in the movie didn't have a lot of rhythm. Who am I to talk, right? Come on. Okay, I'm sure there are plenty of other people that could have fit that bill. Keep going. He was great. All right, let's switch. But one of my all-time favorite dance scenes in like an 80s flick is Grease. Come on. You're the one that I want. Last scene. Got it. Good. To this day, Olivia Newton-John's still one of my idols. All right, here we go. Russian twist to that press. Woo! We got it. Okay, the black cat suit. Come on. Here we go. Push. Yes. Twist. And up. Got it. Keep going. Woo! You're there, you guys. Come on. Keep going. Come on. So close that half. Breathe. We're halfway. Keep it up, keep it up. Sweat my butt off. Good. Woo! Keep going. Yes. 5 seconds. Time. Beautiful. All right, you guys. Front lunge, clap, double front lunge. Here we go. We're gonna start off on that right leg. You ready? Let's do this, biz. Woo! Come on. Here it is. Big step. Clap, switch. Come on. You got it. Good. You got it. Come on. Woo! Yes. Pull up. Boom. Good. Good. Come on. Halfway. Halfway. Woo! Stay in it, stay in it. We got 15 seconds left, come on. Good. 10, 9, 8, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Time. Woo! Where are we at, you guys? Alternate bent over back fly. Chipping away. Oh, little Michael. Here we go. Tilt. Come on. Spread your wings. Good. You got it. Woo! Come on. Yep. Stay in it. Good. Keep that chest pushed forward. We're almost at that end, you guys. Good. Come on, halfway. Come down slow. Good. You got it. 15 seconds left. Breathe in. You got it. 10 seconds more. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Woo! Okay. Twisting climbers. Oh, God. Thank God this is the last mountain climber. I don't think I'd want to do it again. 4 rounds is a lot. Pushing you guys today. Here we go. Come on. Tuck. Woo! Come on. I'm moving to Michael. Stay with it. Cross body. Knees on the armpits. Come on. Tuck. Come on, almost at that half. Halfway. Come on, come on, come on. Keep going. Breathe. Woo! Come on. We're almost at that three. Tapping out. Time. Oh my God. Yes. All right, where we at? Alternate side lunge. Here we go with the lat raise. Woo! Going for it, you guys. We're going for it today. Come on. Yes. Come on. Good. Side lunge, lat raise. Come on. Raising the bar, you guys, always. I love to challenge you, push you to do things you probably wouldn't do on your own, right? Come on. Push me to do the things I wouldn't do on my own. A lot different when I'm teaching the class, right? Come on. 12. We got 10 more seconds. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Ugh. Yes. Woo. Oh, God, we got that drag. Here it comes. Push up. Ready? Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Woo! Yes. Reach back and grab it. Come on. Slide it up. We're doing it. Woo! Come on. Stay with me, you guys. We're almost there. Blasting through these. Show me your best for the time that we have together. Come on. Ready, past the half. You can drop to your knees on those push-ups, especially if you're teetering out. Come on, you got this. Just finish strong. Woo! Time. Yeehaw. Oh, man. Okay. What do we got? Reverse plank. I won't forget it this time. Here it is. You ready? So we're going up, up, tuck in. Up, up, tuck in. Come on. Woo! Good. Come on. Yes. Stay with me. Come on, you guys. Good. Woo! Halfway, come on. You got it. Almost there. All right, this last half. Pick it up and hold it, pick it up and hold it. Just stay here, stay here, stay here. Tighten the butt. Come on. Woo! And when Michael goes, I'm so dumb. Keep it up. Come on. Just trying to distract you. Yikes. Lateral bound, vertical jump. You ready? Okay. You got this. Come on. Ready? Let's do it. Come on. You got it. You know, I think I'm going to stick to my promise. Give you just a touch extra, but mostly core. How's that? Is that a deal? There you go. Come on. You got it. Come on. You got it. 24 seconds. Let's do it. Halfway. Almost there. Come on. Take that break first, though. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The holidays are coming, you know. Yeah, here's a good thing. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, I'll let you guys come down for a second. All right, let's do this business. Where's my towel? I need to dry off for a second. Okay. So, number one, okay, let's just go for good old-fashioned seal jacks. These are 30s, 30 seconds. Three drills, three rounds if we can manage. Little breaks in between, okay? Then, from that, let's go to ab bikes right here. Okay, elbow, knee. A little extra ab, right? Elbow, knee, okay? Bend. You're going to crisscross the arms. We're going for side plank. Roll up. Stacking the hips up. Make sure you're rolling inside, outside those feet. Okay? Those three drills. Starting off with jacks. Take it to the ground and stay in there for two different exercises. Got it? We come right back and do it again. I'm going to get you on 30s, and we'll get the party started. My God. Quick 30s. You ready? 5 seconds to start. Let's go with our jacks first. Here we go. Go. Wait, hold on. No. Don't do it yet. I'm on the wrong one. Hold up. I'm going to make sure I have the right one. Last thing I want to do is give you too much. Let's see. That was it. Okay, quick 30s. I just give you longer breaks, which you probably appreciate. Ready? Okay. Ready. And go. See, now you're in it. Keep it going, Angie. Come on. Got it. Just let you shake the body out a little bit here. Come on, we're 15 seconds left. Good. On strong bodies. In it to win it, you guys. Pushing, giving your body a little extra. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. All right, here we go. On the ground. Going for ab bikes. You ready? Tucking the knees up. Mark it set. Try to keep that head off the ground. Aim for the opposite knee. Let's do it. This shouldn't be done fast. Go slow. Get full extension of those heels or those legs. Push through those heels. Come on. You got it. You got it. Come on. Rotate. Right here. Good. Shoulder. Knee. Come on. You got it. 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Yes. 9, 8. Come on. 7, 6. Woo! Time. All right. We're going to flip over. You ready? Put this here so I don't kick it. Ready? Side plank roll up. Here it is. Good. Take your feet nice and wide so you have a little place to roll your feet. Right here. You replace that arm. Switch sides. Come on. Your shoulders are probably really tired right now. Come on. We worked them today. We totally worked them. Come on. You got it. Woo! Good morning, abs. Let's do it. 7, 6, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One round down. All right, you guys, back at the top again. Are we ready? Back to our jacks. We're on the round two. We got 3 rounds total, then we'll be done. Ready? Let's go for it. Taking you to the bitter end today. I see you're all still here. That makes me happy. You could have checked that a long time ago. Here we go. Good. Woo! 15 seconds. Come on. Guys are all hard workers. 10 seconds. Come on. Everybody loves to sweat. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right, we're back to our ab bikes. Woo! Give it a rest for a second. Come on down. Here we go. Dang, you guys. We worked it today. Come on. Let's go for it. 30 seconds. Come on. You got it. Yes. Breathe into it. Keep that head off the ground. Come on. Yes. Rotate here. Rotate. Good. Shoulder, knee. Come on. Let's pick it up. We got it. Full extension of those legs. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Great song. You ready? Crisscross those arms. Take those feet out. We're going to go for our roll-ups. Here we go. Toes out. Inside and outside those feet. Steady out those hips. Come on. Stack. Come down. You got it. When I had you to myself, come on. Yes. almost there, you guys. We're almost at our final. For real. There's no more tricks up my sleeve. I promise. Every now and then, I just gotta surprise you, right? Come on. Woo! Time. Yes. Two down. Okay. Here we go. One more. This is it. Final set of 30. There's only a minute and a half left, you guys. Minute and a half of work. That's it. Seal jacks. Let's do it. That last bit of fire we got in our bodies. Put it to this one. Come on. Crisscrossing those legs. Come on. Got it. 15 seconds. Come on. Breathe. Told you I'm going to the dinner end today. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Ah! Ab bikes. Here we go. Okay. You ready? Okay. On it. Mark it set. Come on. Twisty twist. The shoulders off the rack. Pick it up. Hold. Nice and tight right here. Come on. Keep with me. Stay with me. Come on. Woo! Yes, you guys. Come on. Woo! Good. 5, 4, and time. Oh! Okay, this is it, you guys. I know we're like butter right now. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and open up. Last set. Crisscross those arms. Take your feet kind of wide so we can roll. Here it is. Stack up those hips. Stack up those shoulders. Take your time here. Good. Try not to drop the hips. All right. When you do that exchange of those arms. Good. Reach up. We got it. Come on. And reach up. Oh, man. Like I told you, I really pushed you today. Push you toward the end. It was fun though, right? Come on. It's always got to be fun. Good. We did it. Woo! Sit back, you guys. Awesome job today. You went the extra mile for me. I appreciate it. Killer. Shift the hips forward. Open up that chest. I'll make it a quick cool down. You guys can take more time to stretch after we finish. Good. All right. Shoulder roll. Take your hands behind the head. Open up that chest. We got a lot of shoulder in today. It was no joke. Arms down. All the unexpected parts too, like that reverse plank, really brings a lot of heat in the shoulders. Come up, switch. Woo! You guys always impress me. You're like machines. Keep going. Come up. Got back toe, take the knee off. Push up. Give me a hinge at the top. Bend the knees up. Big shoulder roll at the back. Woo! Girls, how we feeling?